yourselves, my children. You were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood. And blood is everything.
Creeps. Ooh, let's check this beauty out. There you are. I guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source. Whoa, didn't expect that in this damn room. Guess I'm on the right track.
I found it, Father. The forest flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches.